7 minus 4. Here what we have to do? We have to think of this number 4 in our mind. Okay? We have to count after 4 till 7 comes. What after 4? 5, 6 and 7. So how many numbers are there? 1, 2 and 3. So let us write here number 3. Okay? Now here 2 minus 2. Same number, 2 minus 2. What will come? 0. Here, 9 minus 8. After 8, we have to count till 9. After 8, what will come? After 8, it is 9. So, only one number, 1 will remain. Here, 6 minus 2. After 2, till 6 number will come. After 2, we have to start counting. What will come after 2? 3, 4, 5 and 6. So how many fingers are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 4 will remain here. Now these are horizontal subtraction. Now let us learn vertical subtraction. 8 minus 4. So what we will do? After 4. We have to count till 8 number comes. Okay? So what will come after 4? 5, 6, 7 and 8. So how many fingers are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it will remain 4. Now next is 6 minus 5. Children, after 5 till 6 comes. What comes after 5? 6. So how many? Only 1. 1 will remain. Here, 4 minus 0. After 0, we have to count till 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 minus 0 is? Understood this. Thank you.